Have a good one. Okay, let's see if we can make this climb. This should be kind of heavy. Garbage at climbing, but let's see how it goes. Oh, shit. Oh, god damn it. Close enough. Jesus Christ. I hate going through all this kind of stuff. Oh my god, I just took a fucking pedal to the shin. That hurt like a bitch. Ow. Oh, fuck. That hurt. Alright. Enough being a bitch. Let's do it. Let's see if I can make it through this jank. Barely didn't make it. So this is the view that we got going on right at the top. About to start descending. Yeah, we're about 5,000 feet in the air, I guess, of elevation. And it's time to start shredding. See what these trails are all about. It's like a million flies on me, so I gotta get the fuck out of here. Let's go. So this is the start of the trail. And let's get going. So I don't know this trail as well as the other ones. I don't come out here as often. Hold on, I almost went off right there. Just because it's kind of a hassle to get up here. You can't just start at the bottom, or maybe I guess you can, but it's a lot harder to just start at the bottom and climb up here than to just go up and do one of those trails. But if you get a shuttle, then it is prime. I was lucky enough to have my dad drop me off. And so today should be a pretty good day. Hopefully this camera setup is going all right. I did this once before, but I don't know. All my camera settings were fucked up, so it didn't look the greatest. So this is my second try. And yeah, this trail's really fun. There's tons of tiny, like, I'll say like smaller than like a baby's fist, but like there's a lot of rocks the size of a baby's fist up here. Oh my god, I almost fucked up, huh? Right there. And you'd kind of want to avoid them. They're kind of sus. But anyways, I'm from, or at least I've been going to college in Reno, Nevada. Shout out to all the homies up there. Spooky, AJ, Nick, all of them. They're the fucking homies. Anyways, none of them are into mountain biking, so I got some other friends in the club that are, they're pretty fucking good. I'm not gonna cap. They're pretty good. I just miss being out there doing shuttles with the boys riding. It's just so different when you're just riding alone versus when you're doing shuttles with all the boys. It's crazy. But, you know, I grew up riding alone my whole life pretty much. Well, I've been riding with my dad. And I'm not really like with friends or anything. So hey, if you're watching this and you're in the LA area, and you're trying to get a little shred on, let me know. I'm with it 110%. Fuck, maybe I shouldn't be with it 110% though, with COVID going on. Hey, as long as you don't have COVID, I'm down to ride with you. That sounds like a good time. News are coming into the chutes up here. I'm a little bit scared shitless, not gonna cap, but it always scares me. It's always a sus little trail to go down. It's probably the sketchiest trail in the LA area, to be honest with you. But let's get into it. So, dropping right in. Going through here. My bike is feeling pretty good, actually. I'm feeling prime. Let's take this Highline up here. Nice, Jet. You're fucking killing it. Damn right I'm killing. Oh, right over that fucking boulder. Right into the steeps. I know you can't really tell, but this shit is so fucking loose. Like, beyond loose. I almost just fucking died right there. But we're okay. Sketchiest part of the trail. Let's go. Let's go! Let's fucking go! Can I go this way? Yes, sir, steep. Ah! Alright, we done though. We fucking made it through the chute. That was by far the fastest and best I've ever done that. Holy fuck. Oh, bro, this trail is just flying by. I'm feeling good though. So, come around the switchback, barely making it. Come into this switchback. I just smacked my balls on my seat so fucking hard. Hell yeah, though, I'm stoked on that. That was good. That was good. Hell yeah. Dropping it. Oh god. Oh. Well, I guess let's just keep going. Fuck it. Let's go. I'm hyped. I'm not gonna go to Inspiration Point. Maybe I'll throw in a little clip of when I was there last time. But I wanna get to the bottom of this. Hell yeah. Into this little climbing section. Not the most exciting. My balls are kind of throbbing. But we're good, we're good. Hell yeah. Alright, so we made it out. The climbing section, we're gonna turn this corner and see this crazy view. Oh my. Crazy view of the beautiful town. Pasadena and the greater Los Angeles area. So let's get to the bottom of this trail, the Middle Marrow. Oh, I heard that. That didn't sound too good. Kind of like I just smacked a tire or something. Woo! So yeah. This trail, this leads down to Echo Mountain, where the ruins are of the old trolley, train, whatever thingamajig that they had that went up here. Then it burnt down. Now we just got the ruins. Check it out though. Huh. God dang. I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling a little tired. Just a little bit fatigued. But we're chilling. Right into this. Oh, wrong gear. We're good though, we're good. So yeah, how are you guys doing during COVID? Almost died. What was I saying? Oh yeah, COVID. Because, you know, it sucks not being able to hang out with friends, not being able to kick it with the homies, the party and all that. I'm actually really bummed on it. But, you know, we got amazing mountains out here. I got places to go with my family and all that. It's not, honestly, straight up, if my summer isn't full of parties, hanging out with friends, it's okay. So I can always party on my bike or whatever. So I'm not too bummed on it. It's always a good time. Hopefully I don't hurt myself though. Never broken a bone. I guess I'm lucky. I think the worst injury I've really had on a mountain bike was concussions. And obviously the scrapes and all that shit that comes with it. But yeah, I've never had anything serious, never needed surgery or a bike injury. Oh. Especially with how exposed these trails are. It's just like, in some sections, if you fall on like a little patch of rocks, I think it's just kind of over. Something's gonna break. I need a break. Speaking of brakes, my brakes are feeling good. Oh, but yeah, hopefully today is not the day that I break my streak. Whoa. On top of that, there's a lot of sections up here where it's like, if you fuck up one tiny bit, you can end up over the cliff. And if you end up over the cliff, you die. So, you want to be really careful. Really careful up here. It's so exposed. and you do not want to have to get airlifted or anything crazy like that. In fact, I'm not even riding with anybody. So if I fucked up, I'd kind of just be fucked, I think. I just want to do that section with one foot on the thingy. All right, am I good? And oh, come on. I couldn't pull off the French maneuver, but it's okay. So yeah, if you do decide to come ride up here, be really careful. Let someone know where you're going. Because you do not want to get really hurt up here. Not a lot of easy ways down. Unless you get down to the road, I guess. But I mean, fuck. Regardless. I'm going to direct that one of my favorite sections. Boom, left hand. Smacked it. And then a really exposed, really sketchy section up here. But it's all fun. Oh, I almost ate it. That was not good. Right here is the section you don't want to fall off. That'll be extremely painful. Possibly deadly. But hey, who the fuck am I to tell you what to do? You know? I'm just a kid. Man, my feet are kind of shifting around on my pedals a little bit. I'm riding flats now. I rode STDs my whole life, clip-ins, but I'd say about 6 months ago, before I went back to college for the second semester, picked up some flats, picked up some shoes, and I've been getting used to them ever since. I'm still not crazy confident on them. Still kind of sketched out by jumps and stuff, because I've had some bad experiences hitting jumps and having your feet go flying, and you're like, what the fuck? But other than that, it's pretty solid. I wonder how this footage looks. I know all the big YouTube mountain bike guys. Oh, that was a bit of a stupid hug for no reason. But I know all the big mountain bike guys, they use gimbals to get that buttery smooth, stabilized footage, and it's like, wow, I want to do that. I mean, it must be a lot more awkward feeling when you're riding with the fucking, with all this machinery on you, you know, but I'm thinking about it. Might just fuck around and pick one up. They're like $130. And I mean, if this looks good enough, I guess there's no real point in it. Hey, we should get hauling. I'm fucking slow. Let's go a little faster, shall we? Into the corners. Into the wrong gear. Fuck me. Into another corner. Alright, we're good. I need to stop screaming. I'm sure you guys don't want to hear all that. Alright, we're getting to the bottom. Hopefully there's no hikers or anything that I'm gonna smash into. Coolio. So yeah, here we are, Echo Mountain. At the ruins, there's some people over there. And I don't know if you can see that little shack up there, but that's Inspiration Point right at the top of the mountain in that little crevice. And that's where we just were. And there's the beautiful town of beautiful city of Los Angeles, I guess. I don't know if you can even see. Downtown is pretty fogged out or smogged out. You can barely even see it. So much pollution, it's crazy. And yeah, so you get a nice little view up here. It's kind of nice.